It's Children's Day today in India, and in our ongoing series against child labour, NewsX now takes you to Jammu and Kashmir. The conflict there has diverted the government's attention from the plight of thousands of underprivileged children. Idri Sloan reports.
7 years old, Sajjad Ahmed has started working to help his father support their family. He's one of the thousands of children in downtown Srinagar who are put to work very young. International NGO Save the Children says just Badgam district has more than 18,000 children in the carpet and handicraft industry. 12-year-old Nasir is one of the children working here. His only goal is to get his six sisters married. Turmoil hit Kashmir has never settled down to take notice of these neglected children. The government doesn't have a single report on how many children are wasting away in the struggle to survive.
Huge number of child labor in carpet industry and domestic child labor and automobile industries. And I think the immediate what need is to do the data or research, in-depth research, so that we can have some concrete plan of action for the child labor.
There are thousands of children in the state of Jammu and Kashmir who are put to child labor, but government authorities say that the problem is not so grave.
The Department of Labor conducted more than 100 raids this year, but it did not rescue a single child. Instead, it says not a single case of child labor was found in the valley.
I request that to you that please give me those addresses where you found this child labor. We will go and we. I hope that my field officers and staff will go and check there. If they found something wrong, they will be put under law.
The government, it seems, has made up its mind not to listen to young voices crying out for lost childhood. With video journalist Firdaus Ahmed and Idris Sloan in Srinagar, Amir Rashid, NewsX.